the Leo Ki'e'ki'e competition. Nathan Kuhio Okalani Evans graduated from. He graduated from Ke'ala La'ahana Public Charter School in Keokaha on the island of Hawaii. In his spare time, Nate, if you was here last year, then you would know the joke, right, Nate? Yeah? You would know the joke.
No,
yeah.
Good point.
He is a hardcore volleyball player, loves hula, cooking, well, actually eating, waterfall chasing, and working with keiki. Currently, he is a registered behavior technician with Imua Family Services. From Keokaha, Hawaii, please welcome to the stage, singing the beautiful Ho'onanea, Nathan Evans.
Thank you. Awesome, great delights. This year's theme is Hekeke Aloha no Mea Kanu, and it talks about the beloved children and compares them to plants. And for me personally, when I think of something that's child plant related, I think of a lot of these different factors that go into making the plant as beautiful and as fruitful as it is. And I would just like to take the time to acknowledge and honor all of the different factors that are in my life, because I know right now that I am blessed, and I am blessed by many different people who have been a part of my life and always been there for me. I'd like to recognize my brothers from Big Island. I'd like to recognize people from my work and touching the lives of kids is something that is very dear for me. And in this song, Ho'onanea, oh, there's actually a lot of other people that I'd like to thank. The Kava'a family, you guys have been a major, major part to my move here to Maui. The Alexanders and all of us upcountry, thank you for being my ohana. And just knowing that there's a multitude and a big surrounding of different factors that go into making you who you are and to really grow you as an individual, not just as a keiki, but from the keiki days into where you are now. And so the song that I sing is Ho'onanea. It was written by Antonina Machado back in 1935. And she actually would sit in the lay stand with all of her ohana, and she would listen to the different stories that came through the lay stand. And these stories ended up shaping how she thought, how she viewed love, shaped her as a woman. And she was fortunate enough to be able to transpose and compose all of these mele, that are now just well-renowned and well-known. So, without further ado.
Thank you.